you to trust me.
When your birthday is June 28th.
Welcome to Musical Memory.
This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Mommy was was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
Wanna hear a dino joke? Click one for the question, click a guess for the punchline.
She's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wag-a-Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Welcome to Wag-a-Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
In this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the tube. Have fun.
Thank you.
Mommy has another hint for you.
The button to feed me candy. Nom nom. Feed me more.
Station. See you next time.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Hug-A-Pillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
It was always so games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone.
Mommy didn't deserve that.
But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone,
I asked you to play fair, and you cheated! I hate cheaters! Now, we're going to play one last game!
to leave.
Thank you. elephant always remembers.
When you look around at the world today, what one thing do you think it needs more of? I asked around once. Money, I never have enough. Understanding, I can never get any. Faith, the common man has lost it. Each answer was different, and I could perhaps see some little truth in each, but I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile. To be the spark that ignites all their hopes and dreams. For it is only through hopes and dreams that we may create a better world. One where our children need not be afraid. One where they are protected. After all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile. They deserve to love. And they deserve...
Kids used to live here. Now look at it. Anyways, do you see that statue in the middle of the room? Take the stairs that go under it. There's a really cool room in there that... So, you got the key. Now the question you're probably asking yourself is, where does it go? Well, head back out, and you should find a door just to the left of the cable car you took down here.
Tragic news, this. Following recent events, plate. Despite Playtime's proclamation of the
greetings, employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little hearts' content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed. Or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, every one of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling
today, the monster's away.
Here to help. This place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all. Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on. Okay, we'll be okay. Listen, I'm not your enemy, but I can't just let you leave. What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. And I need you, so we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you. Who've tortured us. Don't act alone. We're disciples of the original. The prototype knows we're coming by now. If you try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea of the things he's done.
Is coming.
Let me help
he's
you
the
kill
final
him.
Obstacle the prototype
Let me help you save everyone.
You can't stay here.
We've all
Keep
seen.
Yourself safe.
Okay.
Generator you turned on inside of Home Sweet Home? Well, that was a backup generator for just is Miss Delight speaking. Please excuse the interruption. Students, remain in your seat until the bell has rung. And no going in the halls without a hall pass. Not a good listener, are you? You're a lot like the other humans in that way. I wonder if your screams will sound like theirs too. I look forward to finding out.
Hello, students. Chubby Bear Hug. Wanna know how much I love you?
You're Pappy's angel. Come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Bird Catnap's home, Angel. Their home. A million pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching. Waiting. Hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little bit. Feel what feels empty inside themselves. That thing.
Catnap's eyes, the prototype is a superhero, and
To end this? Do you even know what's real? No, you don't.
Good, you're here. And you've done it again. The impossible. Just like I knew you would. Catnap's gone. The red smoke is diverted. Everything is falling into place, thanks to you. But if we're to keep going, then you deserve to have the truth. You came back because of your co-workers. You want to know what happened. And why. This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy. Slaughter, that's all it really was. They killed everyone. The guilty, the innocent, didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then, once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive. Prototype has to die. For this. For everything. Soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay? After you! Alright. Once we hit the ground, we need to be cautious. There's something... What?
Company is waking up. Our toy store with our players and people are marrying things about flight and full. Every year is working there from today. Fair of net people.
Hey, I'm Chicken. Wanna go outside and hang out? It's looking pretty bad outside.
never been outside before. Will you come with me? I'm scared. Here, follow me. I'll step out first.
Huggy, get some rest. We'll find Kissy soon.
Prototype deserves to die for all the suffering.